Are we missing Austin today? Austin?
He's out there.
Well, no.
I mean, he's here.
Oh. Better.
Oh.
They threw the bat right at him.
Up next, number 8, Lake.
Roll it! What's up, Gorski? Hey.
Up next, number 18, Charlotte.
Block everything, Tate. Block everything. Squeeze it out there.
Thank you.
Off for the Mohawks, number 6, Grady Cone.
Find some green,
baby. Find some green. What?
Up next, number 33, Ashton Altman.
They didn't move. Shot, Dev. Patience up there.
Up next, number 8, Dave Woods.
So let's get Potter up. Come on, let's get Potter up. Dang it.
What?
Now batting number six, Shively.
Who's 22? Who's... Oh, okay. Yeah.
Yeah, they have new numbers. Some of them have new numbers, not everybody. They take one.
What?
Batting number 14, Reynolds.
Who's that out there? Okay. Let's get Carter's back. Oh, he's still 7. Go, Landon, start something big here. Let's go around a couple times. Drop something in the creek out there.
Off of the Mohawks, number 19, Landon Potter.
I think it was a little higher than Tate's.
Next, number 3, Connor Robertson.
So, Connor, start us off, Connor. Be patient, Caden. Be patient up there. It's a good one to hit. Stay on his mind, Connor. Connor, stay on his mind. Living in there for free. Stay on it. Stay on his mind out there, Connor. Thing, Bob.
Six. First day back, and they're giving a workout.
Next up, number 10, Van Winkle.
They played Saturday.
Oh, okay. I missed it.
Number 18, Parlett.
Go, Garner.
Good job, Zane.
Good job, guys. Good
one. Pay that man. Nice relief. Let's go, Top.
Yeah.
He still has to dress her.
Leading off for the Mohawks, number 33, Ashton Altman.
Shot, Ashton.
Next up, number 0, Devin Lindsay.
Hit the middle of the ball one time, Tate. Hit the middle of the ball one time. You act like you're playing softball.
Oh, you're good!
up number 19, Landon Potter.
Lose one here, lose one here. Like a bulk to me. Look over his right shoulder. Huh? Oh, at least got a little more of it that time. What happened?
Thank you.
Now batting number 6, Skyway.
Squeeze it. Squeeze it.
Next up, number 14, Riddle.
Strike him out next inning, Zane.
I like you.
leading off for the Mohawks, number three, Connor Robertson.
Start us again, Connor.
Go.
Yeah,
Nice wheels, Caden. Good catch.
Number 10, Van Winkle. Next, number 8, Lake.
Come on, Oak.
Good talk, coach. It worked.
Next, number 33, Ashton Altman.
Oh. We got two outs.
side.
Ball! Come on, Omen.
Three balls, left side.
Well, if we can hold them here and then get back-to-back doubles.
Be dug in the front and take.
Yeah.
That's what you wanted to do in the first thing, what? Put dug in the front and take.
Yeah.
This team's had a couple of good hits, but nope, that's about it. I just come see in.
Thank you.
Go, go, go. He's went around. But you can't see from there anyway. We remember. Gotta have you, Owen.
Thank you.
It's row one infield. Go. Squeeze it, squeeze it. Good job, Aston.
Oh, yeah. Off of the
Mohawks,
number 0, Devin Lindsay.
Let's go, Dev.
Say Dev, say Dev.
I only have one.
Yeah, he was standing on third base.
Let's go. One re-enters.
You know what's funny is Tate wouldn't have got that far away. He could have probably made it back. I said you probably wouldn't have got that far away, and you could have made it back. Couple strides. Hey, Zach, I think he still hit a topspin on that one. If he hit the middle or bottom, it's gone. But I think it just topped it a little bit. It brought it down, you know. It's like a drop ball. Yep. Yeah. Quentin, good stretch over there. Play, Ashton.
Oh,
I think Caden starts us. They get pissed to you.
Get up, Slim! Hey, dog! Let's go!
ball, you're up.
Good on, Jaden.
Hey, if you got it, give it to us, Grady. Give it to us here.
Go! Go! Go!